Got it. Good girl. Good touch. Touch. Good girl. Good touch. Good girl. Good. Middle. Good girl. Good. Go. Good, come. Good girl. Good, down. Good girl. Consistency matters. How you speak to your dog and how you train your dog, the tone of voice that you use when you communicate with the dog is very important. Because I could do house couple treats you and say, leave it. Good girl. But when it comes to an actual scenario, if you have a reactive dog and your dog is lunging, barking at another dog, can you still use that same tone? So think about the tone that you're using before you start training.